You see a lot of people on YouTube doing this kind of video where they have a retrospect of 2018 and explain some things about 2019. And I didn't really want to do this, but I feel like I've got a few things to say about 2018 and where the channel is going in 2019. So I'm just going to fall into the habit of everyone else. Enjoy the video. 2018 was a really, really good year for me. I left full-time employment in retail to pursue self-employment using YouTube, using freelance work, so videography work that I do for clients, and I also have consulting work that I do in either YouTube or lucid dreaming. And this is going really well. I've nearly made it a year. I left full-time work in April, so hopefully April I'll still be around doing this kind of thing. Also, I did my first and second ever live public talk in front of people, which was one was on Lucid Dream and the other was on YouTube. And they both went really, really well. The YouTube one particularly because I got to show off my skill with solving the Rubik's Cube. There was about 100 videos posted on my YouTube channel in 2018, which is particularly impressive because that is roughly a quarter of all of my videos I've ever posted on the channel, and not to mention I had a 3-month hiatus in July just to breathe a little bit before I started making more content. So that's quite good. I kept it up. So for all of you like, oh Giz, you always start something and you don't finish yet. Why do I sound like John C. Reilly all of a sudden again? I started a podcast with a friend of mine about nerd fandoms. My Patreon page was more successful in a single month at the end of 2018 than it ever has been. And I think that has something to do with the fact that I'm not concentrating on money anymore. This year hasn't been about money. It's been about community. That's what it's been about. Trying to build a relationship with the subscribers. And it shows that when you try and focus on something else, then it helps in the long run. I wrote down some statistics from 2018 and comparing it to 2017. The amount of time people spent on my videos was over 50% more year on year. The views doubled. My subscribers for the year went up 350% year on year. The amount of likes went up 50%. The amount of comments went up 25%. The amount of shares went up 100%. The amount of videos in people's playlists of my content went up 300%. And the amount of revenue I earned doubled as well over the year. And not to mention that I thought 2017 was a particularly good year. 2018 was even better. The only criticism that I have with 2018 is that I was making too much content for this channel. This channel is an educational channel. It's teaching people about lucid dreaming. And the type of content that you need to post for an educational content has to be very easily digestible. I feel like I'm quite good at teaching anyway, and I feel like I have the certain knack for teaching, but when you're posting every other day, which I was for God knows how long, you kind of lose that spark of educational creation. So because of this, I feel like the videos I was posting have never been that good. I don't feel like I've made a decent educational video, or not one that I would want to watch anyway. So my goal for 2019 is to stop over-creating. I don't want to keep on creating more and more content for people to not enjoy it as much. I want to make content that people will watch. So 2019, my goal is to decrease the amount of videos that I make a week and increase the quality. And that's what I'm going to be doing. One video every week, every Saturday. There's four different types of content that I'm going to be creating for this channel, which you'll get of every week of the month. So the first type of content is challenges. I like doing challenges. As you know, I tried to stay awake for 100 hours and I feel like I've got a good mentality for challenges. So I've been doing things like waking up at 5 a.m. every day for a month. I've been doing things like, I'm going to be doing things like changing my diet, see how that works. I'm going to be doing things like trying to learn a new language, trying to do this, trying to do that. And I'm giving myself a month target to do all these things and document how that has gone. The second type of content is character profiles. Would X character make a good lucid dreamer? The first one's coming out this Saturday, which is, would Sherlock Holmes make a good lucid dreamer? And I'm really looking forward to what you think of this. The third type of content is TV or film accuracy. How accurate is a piece of content in regards to dreams and lucid dreaming in a piece of media? So I'm going to be reviewing things like Inception, reviewing things like The Matrix. I'm going to be reviewing things like The Lucid Dreamer. Anything that's got lucid dreaming in it, I'm going to review it to see how accurate it is in real world situations. And of course, for at least 5 or 6 months, I'm going to be doing a How to Lucid Dream series, which has come about because people that I were talking to in person about my channel, they were saying that there's no good starting point. If somebody wants to learn lucid dreaming, all the tutorials on my channel are very in-depth about a very niche thing, like the buzzing when you're in sleep paralysis. What? Where's the How to Lucid Dream series? And I'm doing this. Be doing a very detailed, very, very detailed tutorial series on how to lucid dream. I'm going to treat it as like a film almost. I'll be doing like half hour episodes, 45 minute episodes, six of them. So maybe June I'll finish them, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. But I also want to try and get back into streaming because I'm in a very secure position now because I've moved house. I've got my office and I want to focus on doing content for this channel, content for the Gaming Lucid channel. I want to focus on content for the Mystery channel, which will be releasing today. The first video came out the same time as this. So if you want to know what's going on that channel, please have a look. Link in the description box below. Take a gander. If you want to subscribe, please do. And the other thing I want to do is Twitch streaming. I enjoy streaming. Always have done. I feel like I'm a natural born entertainer, but not in a in your face kind of way. So I'm going to be getting back into streaming, hopefully every weekday. 2018 was pretty good. Hopefully 2019 would be even better. Thank you very much for subscribing. And again, I know I say it every single day, but I want to say a big thank you to all the Patreon supporters and the YouTube members as well. Without their support, I would not be in the position that I am at the moment. I moved house recently and that money really did come useful. So I'll see you Saturday when the video will be, will Sherlock Holmes make a good lucid dreamer? Until next time. Bye.